back to the wood. It's a long walk. And I gotta carry my game changer in. But better than getting a stinky four-wheeler up in there or anything else. So. But it's good exercise, you know. Gotta get it somehow because I'm fixing to go sit in a tray for 4 hours. But we'll get up there and get set up. See you in a minute.
Shot the big eight.
down in the stand. Waiting for my wife to come film the recovery because I can still film this. So, Derek's just laying right there. He's dead or door now. So, as soon as she gets here, we'll film the recovery real quick. That's what happens when you put a raptor trick on. Get to do away with the track and jump.
Hey, babe.
Let's go see what we got. Come on. I'm gonna leave this stuff right here. We done. Look at that guy. Look at that. Golly. Here at my in-laws, and I've spent I don't know how many hours in the tree trying to put one down and just self-filming, running into all kinds of obstacles. But finally, this guy came into the game changer and changed the game. I had to, it was a hard quartering shot because he had his butt facing me the whole time. So I'd wait for him to turn just slightly where I could get that arrow up in his vitals, and it worked out because he only went 10 yards. But there you go. What do you think?
It looks nice. I like it.